Thank you. cadenzas, piano, piano. But as a strong man erect, clothed in blue clothes, advancing, carrying rifle on your shoulder, with well-gristled body and sunburnt face and hands, with a knife in the place at your side, as I heard you shouting loud, your sonorous voice ringing across the continents, your masculine voice. Rising amid the big cities, amid the men of Manhattan, I saw you as one of the workmen, the dwellers in Manhattan. For with large steps, crossing the prairies out of Illinois and Indiana, rapidly crossing the west with springy gait and descending the Alleghenies, or down on the Great Lakes, or in Pennsylvania, or on deck along the Ohio River, or southward along the Tennessee or Cumberland rivers, or at Chattanooga on the mountain top. So I your gait, and so I your sinewy limbs, clothed in blue, bearing weapons, robust ye hear. Hear I your determined voice launch forth again and again. Suddenly sang by the mouth of the round-lipped cannon. I repeat, you. Repeat, you. Hurrying, crashing, sad, distracted. Said ye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Destroyed. died October 5th, 1845. Sacred to the memory of Amos Fortune, who was born free in Africa, a slave in America. He purchased liberty, professed Christianity, lived reputably, and died hopefully. November 17th, 1801. To the memory of Violate, by sail the slave of Amos. fortune, by marriage his wife, by marriage his wife, by her fidelity, his friend and comfort. She died his widow, September 13th, 1802, aged 75.
Why thus destroy?